moving back to Colorado. It's 2013 and the end of my life. Freshman year's about to plummet just a little harder, but it didn't, 'cause we kissed on that Halloween night.